Andrea Johnson in detention. I can't believe I got weekend detention for something as stupid as being late to gym. Jim. Ugh, Zach Taylor. Surprise, surprise, he's in here as always. No way I'm sitting anywhere near him. Jamie Polk is an individual, to say the least.
You know, a human head stays conscious for like 7 seconds after it's decapitated?
Oh. Nice, Jamie.
Now, just to get through this day, if only I could sleep for just a little while.
At 4 o'clock, none of you better try anything when I leave.
Woody, or at least that's what everyone calls him, never says much, just sits there with that stupid toy all day. Who is that? Is she seriously going to chew that entire wad of gum for the next 4 hours? Ugh, I can't stand him.
Guys, weren't we supposed to be done at 4?
I guess you're right.
Should we do something?
He does this all the time. We're just kind of used to it. It's nice to be able just to, you know, chill sometimes.
It's locked.
Are you serious?
Why wouldn't the door be locked? It's detention. He always leaves us stuck in here. But sometimes he doesn't feel like actually trying. So he leaves the door open. Normally it's fine, because it gives us something entertaining to do. But seriously, right before winter break? Not cool.
So this is some weird escape the room type thing?
Yeah, pretty much.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Nope. Sorry. I think you should leave this one to the pros.
Guys? Mr. George is leaving.
Why would he leave when he knows we're still in here? He'd at least check with us before he left.
Well, you can come check if you want, because he's leaving right now.
What the hell?
Can't believe this.
This can't be happening.
This is so messed up.
Guys?
Bro.
Hi guys, sorry I didn't tell you I unlocked the door. You looked like you were having fun trying to figure out the puzzle. Have a nice break.
Why wouldn't he tell us if the door was unlocked?
This is so messed up.
Alright, well, let's go.
I just realized I never got your name.
Jane.